cash back for new Chevrolet buyers. Now's the time to buy a Chevy and get a cash bonus from your Chevy dealer and Chevrolet. $750 back on Cavalier, Citation, light duty trucks, and $500 back on Celebrity, Chevette, S10 trucks, Love trucks. Cash back on a new Chevy. Now's the time to buy. Come in today and drive home a Chevy and get cash back. Cash back. See your Chicagoland Chevy dealer. Only until March 31st, 1982.
What'd you say this was again?
McDonald's calls it the McRib sandwich. It's a new kind of Q.
McRib? I don't see any bones.
Hey, who wants bones in a sandwich? Right. McRib is all meat, lean pork that's grilled and simmered in a hickory smoke flavored barbecue sauce. And put on a home-style roll with pickles and onions. Well, how about it? The McRib sandwich, a new kind of Q. At McDonald's.
Another rebel offensive in El Salvador at 10.
Because of the following special program, House Calls and Lou Grant will not be presented this evening.
If you're caught in a price catch 22, here's a big break. A $750 price break on every tough new Ford light truck. Yes, that's $750 on all tough pickups and 4x4s and Broncos. And Ford breaks prices on vans. $750 on all tough Ford vans. $750 off on 82 Couriers, too. So get the jump on light truck prices and get a $750 check from Ford. That's big. That's now. That's Ford.
I've spent half my life peeling potatoes. Now, Orida's come out with new home-style potatoes. And you know, they left the doggone skins on. Why, these new Orida home-style potatoes come as chunky wedges, hearty thins, and big planks. I always knew skins added extra flavor. Now, I got proof. These new Orida home-style potatoes are Orida.
Grandpa, I swung as hard as I could.
Huh?
I ran the first base.
Good boy.
And then I ran the second base.
That's terrific, Billy.
Yeah, and then I ran the third base. And the coach didn't keep on going.
He did.
And I was safe. I've been there.
Reach out and share a special day.
A real home run, Grandpa.
Yep, that's just the way your dad used to hit him.
Reach out and touch someone.
Once you put motor oil in a can, you can't see it, you can't feel it, you can't watch it work. So how do you know how good it is?
At Quaker State, we put it in writing. We back up our quality with a lifetime guarantee.
How do you know how good Quaker State is?
We guarantee every new car engine against oil-related failure for as long as you own your car. We put it in writing.
We're working to keep your car staying on the road.
How do you know how good Quaker State is? We put it in writing. No one else does.
At Ford Motor Company, quality is job one.
Our foreman, the employees, all of us work together to make a better car.
If you're working together, you'll do a better job.
This dedication is already paying off. Overall, a 48% improvement in quality since 1980, as reported by new car owners.
When the pain starts here, the pain stops here. With the Buffered Extra Strength Relief you'll find in Extra Strength Bufferin. 1,000 milligrams of strong aspirin, the strongest dosage you can buy, combined with special protection against aspirin stomach upset. Anacin and Bayer don't give protection. Regular Tylenol's not as strong and can't give aspirin, doctors prefer. But Extra Strength Bufferin does. The pain stops here with Extra Strength Bufferin in tablets and capsules.
When the Russ's TV set was stolen, it was 9 years old. But Aetna didn't quibble. Aetna replaced it with a brand new model.
Aetna, I'm glad I met you.
When the Gilberts' house was destroyed by fire, Aetna settled in full within 3 days. So they were able to rebuild right away.
Aetna, I'm glad I met you.
If this is the kind of complete coverage you want, maybe it's time you met Aetna.
Aetna, I wish I'd met you.
Soft soap for the sink introduces Shower Mate for your shower.
Now, anybody will tell you Don Meredith is not a fussy man. But I don't like showering with someone's leavings. Shower me, that's the answer. Fresh soap every shower.
Lather's good, smells good, condition's good. All that good stuff. I just feel cleaner about using it.
Showermate liquid soap. Soap you can feel cleaner about.
I tell you, you're gonna be hooked.
Eunice will continue.
Tuesday, she's a loving wife and mother carrying the child of a man she's never met.
You're getting paid for this?
But can she risk the rejection of her family and friends to help a childless couple?
Do you honestly think you could give away your own baby?
Will she give the child up? The Gift of Life, Tuesday. Join the stars and see if you can pick the winners chosen by the American public in an evening of live entertainment. Don't miss the 8th Annual People's Choice Awards, Thursday.
This is CBS.
Good evening. At 8:51 from the Channel 2 newsroom, this is Newsbreak. The Hilton Corporation says its plan to build a huge hotel in downtown Chicago is dead. The hotel was to be the keystone for Mayor Burns' North Loop redevelopment project. There's word that comedian John Belushi showed numerous signs of an oncoming drug overdose hours before he died on March 5th. In Fort Wayne, Indiana, there's no sign of relief from record floods. Forecasters say more rain is on the way. Details on the 10 o'clock news.
A lot of people will tell you Volvo makes one terrific station wagon. That's wrong. We actually make four.
With a growing family, I'm glad Fava is on my side. Year after year, I keep shopping at Fava. I trust the quality that goes into Fava shoes. And the long wear my kids get out of them means extra value. Right now, Jack and Jill for girls are on sale at Fava, $8. Know what? Disney Pals for the little ones are only $8, too. You owe it to yourself, your kids, and your budget to discover Fava, a different kind of shoe store.
Expanded primary election coverage tomorrow night at 10.
A new shake at Ford, a new agreement for Ford workers. But this didn't happen overnight. It's 2 years of a growing partnership that's helped Ford improve its quality an average of 48%. Quality so high, Ford can offer you the closest thing to cost-free driving. A new Escort, EXP. About all you pay for is gas. Ford Care, nobody tops it, eh? A new shake for them, a new shake for you, right? When it comes to quality, Ford delivers.
When you get it,
itchy red skin,
get Cordate. When you get it,
darn bug,
get Cordate. When you get it,
oh, touch of poison ivy,
get Cordate.
Cordate gently works with your body's natural defenses. It's all you need for the relief of dermatitis and other minor itches and rashes.
When you get it,
itchy eczema,
get Cordate.
You're shipping those packages overnight?
Yep.
You know, they can fly United.
United!
We can fly the friendly skies?
That's right, on United Air Express, United Airlines' new overnight package service.
We'll be like passengers!
Yeah. United picks up and delivers.
Better than passengers.
Door to door.
A personal chauffeur?
Overnight.
That's our favorite time of day.
Door to door, overnight. Packages prefer United Air Express.
Fly the friendly skies!
You think they have a package lounge?
Thanks. Okay.
It's my sinuses. Bad pain.
Haven't you heard about 6612?
6612?
Look, these help 6 sinus cold symptoms. This one's 6.
And Dristan relieves 12? All by itself?
Right. Some help these 6 symptoms. Others, these 6. But Dristan tablets relieve all 12. Pain, congestion, all of these.
That's for me.
Hey, you're looking better.
Well, I feel better.
Tablets or capsules, Dristan relieves 12 sinus cold symptoms.
Just when he thought the thrill was gone, that the times had made cars too much the same, a brand new Sierra pulled around the corner. Sierra, this was new. Cutlass Sierra, an Oldsmobile. A Cutlass with front-wheel drive and very practical. He liked the looks. Cutlass Sierra. The thrill is back, he decided.
Now get a $500 cash bonus on any new Cutlass Sierra delivered between now and March 31st.
blue paint looks fine for our new house, but I don't think we brought enough with us.
Yeah, and who knows if there's a custom paint store around here.
D&W, paint and paint supplies.
The Bell System Yellow Pages talks when your fingers do the walking. You save gas, money, and time.
Al's Paint, corner of Oak and Third. We match colors.
Looks like we've run out.
That's okay, Dad. We'll just run out to the corner for some more.
Get the Yellow Pages talking.
We match colors.
Let your fingers do the walking.
Works a little, works a lot. Works a little, works a lot. 'Cause sometimes you need a little finesse. Sometimes you need a lot.
Introducing Oil-Free Finesse, the variable conditioner for the changing needs of your hair. The longer you leave it on, the more it conditions. Use it a few seconds for light conditioning or up to 5 minutes to get deep conditioning.
'Cause sometimes you need a little finesse. Sometimes you need a lot.
Death Trap is here. There are so many twists, you don't dare miss the beginning. There's so much suspense, you'll never guess the ending. Join Michael Caine, Christopher Reeve, and Diane Cannon in Ira Levin's Death Trap, a wickedly funny who'll do it. Rated PG. Starts Friday, March 19th. Check newspapers for theater near you.
Continue. March 25th, New York's hottest female detectives return to action.
I'm Cagney, this is my partner Lacey.
Doing the jobs the other cops can't handle.
Any action? Only my feet. They're killing me.
Lacey's doing her best to stay a married cop.
I love it.
Cagney's out to play the field. Cagney and Lacey, premiering Thursday, March 25th.
Now, it's a whole new morning with the latest word in early news from Bill Curtis and Diane Sawyer. It's a new way to start your day. The new CBS Morning News.
This is CBS.
You know, I feel real sorry for the artesians. They're the ones who make that pure artesian brewing water that makes Olympia beer so delicious. And what thanks do they get? Zilch. So I thought I'd make the artesians something to keep out the chill. 'Cause if the little dears catch cold, we're out of suds.
I've never made a practice of telling people how to vote, but when it comes to the office of Lieutenant Governor, I like George Ryan. It's important to me, and it should be important to all of the people of Illinois, that the governor and lieutenant governor work together as a strong and effective team. George Ryan is a Republican leader who understands state government. He now serves our people as Speaker of the House of Representatives. Vote for a man who wants to be your Lieutenant Governor and my partner, George Ryan.
A strong team for Illinois.
Hilton scraps its plan for the North Loop at 10.
This is Driving Machine Country, and this is Dodge 400. The cockpit says personal luxury, the driving pure excitement. Front-wheel drive and extraordinary mileage. Two-door and four-door and a new Dodge 400 convertible, the ultimate driving experience. Dodge 400 is no ordinary personal car.
I want a driving machine.
It's a personal driving machine.
Dodge 400, America's personal driving machine.
Get $300 to $2,100% factory-paid rebates, plus free scheduled maintenance on most new Dodges.
This is the makeup that gives you everything its name promises. Rich moisture plus all-day wear. Moisture Wear Makeup.
Moisture Wear is a moisturizing makeup. It's rich with moisturizers to help keep your skin soft and supple. Moisture Wear is a long-wearing makeup, too. The look stays warm and natural all day.
Moisture Wear Makeup. It's everything its name promises. Rich moisture plus all-day wear. Moisture Wear from the makers of CoverGirl.
Sears presents the absolutely plush carpet. Because of a special arrangement with a leading carpet mill, Sears can bring you this quality carpeting for just $9.99. Compare absolutely plush to a Sears carpet costing $9 more. Both 42 ounces durable nylon, both plush pile, both treated with Scotchgard carpet protector, but the price is different. Absolutely plush, only $9.99. While quantities last, for sensational carpet values, you can count on Sears.
You're always the fashion.
Oh, what a plus.
You always feel smashing.
Oh, what a plus.
And
And for you, Tampax tampons.
Oh, what a plus!
Tampax, it's a name you can count on. It's a protection more women buy, and it's so comfortable. Tampax comes in four sizes, and it's biodegradable. Pluses you won't find in other applicator tampons or pads. Tampax, the feminine protection for you.
Oh, what a plus!
Look for Original Regular. It's available again.
It's a whole new morning. Tomorrow, Bill Curtis interviews Ted Kennedy on the new CBS Morning News. Tonight on the CBS Late Movie, Quincy is stumped by four mummified bodies found in an attic. Then, Columbo investigates an art critic's inheritance of a valuable collection on the CBS Late Movie.
The preceding program was recorded before a live audience.
House Calls and Lou Grant will return next Monday evening at their regular times on most of these stations.
Wednesday, it's the funniest character on four wheels. Join Dean Jones for Herbie the Love Bug. And when WKRP moves to its new time, a fire helps Herb's fantasy come true.
Could you put your arm around me?
Shall I sit down or you want to stand up?
Next on Baker's Dozen, two undercover cops, one undercover romance. It's a crusade for law and laughter. Then Shannon's back in action. And a woman wants his love, but a mobster wants him dead. Catch it all Wednesday.
This is CBS.
Hilton Hotel tonight is confirming reports that it has, in fact, scrapped its plans for a flagship hotel in the Loop.
President Reagan takes a swing through the South and Southwest to sell his economic policies.
And I'll have a review of the new political thriller starring Jack Lemmon and Sissy Spacek. A review of Missing, that's coming up next on The 10 O'Clock News.
There was a little girl who took a little whirl in pretty Fava spring sandals, spinning around in the most romantic ways, on slender heels to flatter your legs. For more fashion, add a Fava handbag. Spring sandals, a beautiful buy at Fava's regular $22.96 and $23.96. Now on sale for a limited time, just $17. Surprising things happen when you discover Fava, a different kind of shoe store.
Three Republican legislators want your vote in the Illinois Lieutenant Governor race. But have they voted for you? Susan Catania has. She's working for the Equal Rights Amendment. Both her opponents work to defeat it. While others have stopped caring, Susan Catania has passed laws that help people, that improve health care, make school children safer, help the elderly. As an Illinois voter, I'm taking a Republican ballot and voting for the one who's voted for you and me, Susan Catania.
Paid for by Citizens for Catania.
Here we are!
Let's see!
Let's play! This is the $20 million McDonald's quality game. Oh, Earl, there's nothing like it.
Nothing like a Big Mac. 100% all-American beef.
Complete that beef section, then win $500,000. There's instant winners, too. Coca-Cola and thousands in cash.
I want a Big Mac.
Darn, that's what I'd like to win.
Prizes available
at McDonald's.
Kids learn from people they respect. What is your child learning from you? The American Heart Association is fighting for your life.
Channel 2.
Maybelline brings you the latest fashion, a sleek shape, an exciting twist on Crease Proof Bicolor. Shadow Stick gives you the control of a pencil plus the staying power of a powder. Slim twist-up sticks with a tapered tip.
For control.
Long-lasting Crease Proof formula.
The color stays like a powder.
It's Crease Proof for 8 hours. Get the exciting twist on crease-proof eye color, Shadow Sticks from Maybelline.
Angora. Sweaters do a lot for me, so I do a lot for them. Whether it's cashmere, Shetland, I trust all my washable sweaters to Woolite. For just pennies a capful, Woolite bathes washable wools in safety, so the sweaters I love won't shrink, stretch, or fade. Smell so fresh. And when sweaters do this much for me, I wouldn't trust them to anything but Woolite. I trust Woolite.
Mrs. Mary Lou Atterbury talks about Tylenol.
With a job and two wonderful grandchildren, I have good reasons to take care of myself. So when I get a headache or other aches and pains, I not only want a pain reliever that works, I want a pain reliever that I can put my trust in. I always use Tylenol. It's been my pain reliever for many years, and I have just as much confidence in Tylenol now as I ever did. My first experience with Tylenol was in the hospital. It worked then, and it's been working for me ever since. It's good to find a product that you can really trust. That's why I'm glad I discovered Tylenol a long time ago. It works for me, and I continue to trust it.
Tylenol, you can trust our good name. Available in regular and extra strength tablets. And now reintroducing Tylenol capsules. Safety sealed three ways. The carton is securely glued. The cap is tightly wrapped. The bottle is foil sealed. Be sure all three seals are intact when you first use Tylenol capsules.
Overnight trips are great, but I feel better when I bring along some special things, like my favorite slippers, my comfortable robe, and of course, these. Nighttime is the right time for Stay Free Super Maxi Pads. They've got that little extra you need, plus a special e-fold with interlocking layers for a super shape, soft and fluffy, that's super for overnight. And with all this protection, you can go anywhere and still feel at home.
Stay Free Super Maxi Pads, super for overnight.
Thursday nights, there's a comedy banquet right here on ABC.
I just bought a condo.
So did I, right next door to him. Que mala suerte la mía.
My sentiments, exactly.
And you'll never guess who's on after condo.
The Arthur.
Oh, you guessed.
She's running a hotel. It's called Amanda's.
You'll hear plenty from her when she joins us on Thursday night.
God'll get you for that, Ted.
Yeah, it takes two and a lot more.
How come they get to mention the title of their show?
You're invited to the ABC Thursday Night Comedy Banquet.
Sometimes getting mascara on perfectly is impossible. But now, Revlon changes mascara forever with brand new FlexAppeal, the adjustable angle mascara. It gets close for perfect control, perfect application. Even on hard-to-reach lashes, its new waterproof formula won't come off till you take it off. The adjustable angle mascara, new FlexAppeal by Revlon. Beautiful.
What car line is number one in America?
Ford Escort!
What car made owners so happy that 9 out of 10 would buy it again?
Ford Escort!
Ford Escort! Ford Escort!
Number one car line in America. The car 9 out of 10 would buy again.
Ford Escort!
Have you driven a Ford?
Lately!
Now, Ford sponsors 11.9% financing on today's new Ford cars.
This is David Hartman. Tomorrow on Good Morning America, crime in America. Victims speak out about their anger and their fear. Also, Dom DeLuise. Thursday, we'll preview the Oscar nominees plus Meryl Streep on Good Morning America.
Sunday, William Shatner and Leonard Nimoy take off on the Starship Enterprise in Star Trek, the motion picture. And on Monday, Cheryl Ladd stars in the story of the legendary Grace Kelly.
Monday.
What if I told you that just about a nickel can still... serving of one of nature's most perfect foods. A food that has nothing added to it. No sugar, no chemical additives, no preservatives. A food that has fiber, low sodium, and no cholesterol. A whole grain, higher in protein than any other grain, with the flavor and nutrition that grew in it naturally. Yes, about a nickel still buys a full serving of Quaker Oats. One of nature's most perfect foods.
Watch how the magic... automatic instant cameras and film can turn one Eastern Airlines ticket into two. First, buy a Kodamatic camera, or a Champ and instant film, or just instant film, Then choose one of Eastern's magical destinations. Buy one round-trip ticket at full fare, and Kodak will give you another ticket free. No one else matches this magic. So don't walk. Fly to your photo dealers for details. Let's go.
Acapulco's.
My skin is different than my skin. And my skin is different than
my skin. But we all have one thing in common. Mary Kay.
Mary Kay is a scientifically formulated skincare system created to work with your type of skin.
And taught to you by a professional Mary Kay beauty consultant.
To find the Mary Kay beauty consultant nearest you, look in the yellow pages under cosmetics.
Because every skin is different. You need skincare that's different.
You need Mary Kay.
Merry Christmas, merry, merry Christmas from your Kmart Christmas store. Save on bowling balls and skirts, sweaters, rods and wheels and shirts.
Cameras, TVs, bikes and plants, handbags, bath oil, slippers, pants, mirrors, perfume, gowns and socks, toasters, roasts and clocks, candy, records, film and toys, and Santa land for girls and boys. Christmas spotlight, every face at Kmart's Christmas saving place.
Tuesday, a CBS dramatic special.
Bill.
What?
That's my name.
Mickey Rooney stars as Bill. Acclaimed by critics and civic organizations, Bill received many awards, including the Peabody, the Golden Globe, and Emmys for and the writers. Bill, a touching holiday special. Tuesday. Only the Muppet Movie offers you big-name stars and comedians acting with bears, pigs, and frogs in a fun-filled, hilarious two-hour movie. Available Friday.
It's the magic time of year when love's the warming flame. Though we celebrate in many ways, the feeling's still the same. We're America's storyteller, celebrating life with you. Picturing the stories of everything you do.
For over 100 years, people have their memories to Kodak film, America's storyteller.
Hate it when she's right. Look at her sleeping. We both have colds. She said we need NyQuil at nighttime, sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head, fever, so we can rest medicine, darling. I said I'll stick with my time capsules. Still coughing, aching, feverish, wide awake. Sleeping Beauty took NyQuil. When she's right... He's right.
NyQuil, the nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head, fever, so you can rest medicine.
Wednesday on Seven Brides for Seven Brothers.
We're trying to help you.
Crane befriends a homeless widow who could lose her kids in a custody battle.
I don't know what I'd do if I ever lost them.
Can the McFattens help her win her fight and make this the merriest Christmas ever? Great Moments Wednesday.
Later on tonight, unexpected house guests have Anne climbing the walls on One Day at a Time. Now stay tuned. Is a publisher giving George a line about his romantic poetry? On the Jeffersons, next, following news break.
Of soap. Jessica threw a party so everyone can meet her new love interest, El Puerco. And while it was good news for some, it was bad news for others. When Chester announced his engagement to Annie, it really wasn't good news or bad news to anyone. However, when he announced that Jessica had divorced him, it was good news to all. Jody announced that Maggie and he were an item, which was good news to Bert. And while Danny's good news was that he and Gwen were in love, the bad news was that someone tried to kill her. The good news was they missed. The bad news was they hit Danny. Confused? You won't be after this episode of Soap.
Columbia Pictures presents a special movie preview.
Now, if you win, great. If I win, better. And if neither of us wins, then we think that the corporation goes on.
Richard Dreyfuss, Amy Irving. If you're really in love, nothing's going to stand in your way.
I love you.
I love you, too.
The Competition, rated PG. Check tomorrow's newspapers for the preview near you.
Why discolor your hair when you can soft color it? Soft brunette, soft auburn, soft blonde. The soft colors of preference by L'Oreal. Soft color isn't hard or brassy. It's rich, radiant. Now touch. Soft color means soft hair, silky, sensuous. Soft to the touch, soft to the eye. That's the soft color of preference. Beautiful, and I'm worth it.
The Soft Color of Preference by L'Oreal.
He looks just like you. Same eyes, same freckles, same ring around the collar. They both got ring around the collar.
Those dirty rings. Sprays and powders weren't good enough, so I tried Whisk. Whisk does a better job on ring around the collar. And Whisk goes on to get your whole wash clean.
Oh, Rick, well, he looks just like you.
Yep, no more ring around the collar.
Whisk gets ring around the collar and your whole wash clean.
Columbia Pictures presents Gene Wilder.
Oh.
And Richard Pryor.
They got this Korean doctor just set foot in this country. He's the one made the mistake on me.
Korean.
How do you go?
Together again in Stir Crazy.
I can't feel nothing but life.
Stir Crazy. Rated R.
That's right. We're bad.
America's number one hit that people are going to see over and over again.
Starting 1 week from tonight, the Taxi Gang moves to Thursdays following Barney Miller.
No.
When everybody starts flipping out over Latka's secret cookie recipe.
They are nice little surprises.
It's Taxi right after Barney Miller starting 1 week from tonight.
Seems Like the critics are wild about Seems Like Old Times. Goldie Hawn is funny, adorable. She makes audiences unreasonably happy.
Why am I always the last one in the neighborhood to get into bed with you?
Goldie Hawn and Chevy Chase make wonderful comedy together.
Tell me you don't miss the fun.
I don't.
The laughs.
I don't.
The pizzas in the bathtub.
Goldie Hawn, the most delightful comedian now working in the movies. Seems Like Old Times, rated PG. Check newspapers for a theater near you.
Get a little closer. Now don't be shy.
Closer.
You can get a little closer. With Arid Extra Dry.
Only Arid has a patent on this formula that fights wetness. No leading deodorant spray stops odor better. And now Arid has a new baby fresh scent. It smells,
Get a little
closer
with the baby fresh scent of Arid Extra Dry.
Arid fights wetness and odor. Now in a new baby fresh scent.
Saturday, Charlie's Angels set up Chris as a larcenous lover to trap a con man at his own game. Then aboard the love boat, Doc's best friend asked him to show his wife a good time, but she has ideas of her own. After, on Fantasy Island, Barbie Benton turns into the world's most desirable woman to get revenge against her playboy husband. Now stay tuned for The Dark Side of Sunny Miami on 2020, following an ABC News brief next.
ABC News Brief brought to you by Budweiser Beer. Now, Ted Koppel.
Good evening. President Reagan held his first news conference since taking office today. In response to a question, he said he would not seek revenge against Iran.
I don't think revenge is worthy of us. On the other hand, I don't think we act as if this never happened.
Without elaborating, President Reagan renewed his warnings of swift retribution against terrorists, and the president took a tough stand on what he called the immoral conduct of the Soviet Union and against economic problems at home. Now this.
This bud's for everybody who puts in a hard day's work.
For all you do.
This bud's for you.
More than 20 of the freed Americans are in New York. They'll be honored with a ticker tape parade there tomorrow. We'll have more details on the negotiations for their release tonight on Nightline. More news later on this ABC.
Coming up in 1 hour on News 4 at 10, a new pay plan for Texas teachers, the death of a music legend, plus the biggest game in the Mavericks' short history. All coming up at 10.
Is it a date yet?
By the time the Ewings redistribute their inheritance, I'll be one of them. Mrs. Gary Ewing.
Well, you've got the evidence. Without you, there won't be any justice.
Justice for me is happily ever after with Chet. He's got to pay for what he's done.
You know, there's more where that came from.
With or without strings?
I don't do strings.
You spin webs.
Do you think this race is over?
It's all over.
Chip, could I get a picture, please?
Sure.
Could you step out here?
I sure did.
How's Grandpa's little girl today? Soaking wet, that's how.
Oh, what do you mean, soaking wet?
Beth, I think we have a little problem.
Poor sweetheart.
Come here. Leaky diaper, huh, Beth?
It just isn't absorb enough. I guess she's outgrown it.
You know what you need?
A diaper with holding power. Like this one. New maximum absorbency toddler-sized Pampers. It holds more wetness in, so less leaks out. Look, here's what the average baby wets.
That's a lot.
But look how much more this new Pampers can hold.
That's three times more.
You bet. Pampers holds more wetness in, so less leaks out.
That's terrific.
That's holding power. Here, this'll help keep her dry.
And who's your favorite grandpa?
How's the Pampers holding up?
Great. And so Sally.
New maximum absorbency toddler-sized Pampers with holding power to hold more wetness in, so less leaks out.
So shiny.
You let your joy show in the things you do, so let our joy flow. Watch that shine come through, you'll see your plates glow. People notice them too, our joy's a reason.
Watch, other leading brands can dry leaving dirty looking spots. Only Joy's Lemon Fresh Formula lets dishes dry clean, practically spot free, down to the shine.
Our joy's a reason, let your joy show.
Friday, a Border Patrol officer is killed in the line of duty.
Close it up.
And Charles Bronson's job is to find a human smuggler before he strikes again.
From now on, every man here is on a 12-hour shift.
The manhunt is on, but who can stop the Right Stuff's Ed Harris? Charles Bronson finds he must cross the borderline Friday.
Some called him a genuine American hero. Some called him a murderer. And the truth may never be known. Steve McQueen and Linda Evans star in Tom Horn Saturday.
There's one thing you can do with Equal you'd never do with any other low-calorie sweetener. Taste it straight.
I'd swear it was sugar.
Because Equal with NutraSweet is made from real ingredients like those found in many foods. And it has no saccharin.
This stuff's great.
Only 4 calories per packet. And tastes like real sugar on just about everything. Because Equal's the first low-calorie sweetener that even tastes great.
Straight.
So much like sugar, Equal tastes great straight.
75 years ago, there was a lady named Amelia J. Gretz who discovered that deep down in her carpet, hidden dirt was lurking. So she ran to the Emporium and bought the first Eureka vacuum cleaner.
Got a Eureka!
And she got the hidden dirt. Now, on our 75th anniversary, we honor that event with the first annual Amelia J. Gretz vacuum cleaner sale at your Eureka dealer. It's never been easier to get dirt you can't see.
Knot's Landing will continue.
This is CBS.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Clarice Tinsley. How about those Mavericks? A classic nail-biter at Moody Coliseum where the Mavericks are in overtime with the Sonics. The Mavericks lead by 1 point with 1 second left in the game. We'll have the full playoff picture for you. We'll show you the first day of President Reagan's China trip. On Capitol Hill, a U.S. senator describes publicly for the first time her experiences as an abused child. Jocelyn White reviews the new movie, Suburbia. And the world loses a musical giant. Count Basie died today. Details tonight on News 4 at 10.
Of the U.S. Senate candidates,
Republican Congressman Ron Paul
is best of all.
And best of all,
Ron Paul
has creative new ideas
to solve problems.
Ron Paul.
Integrity and conservative principles.
Ron Paul.
Hard work.
Best of all.
On the issues.
Character.
Principles.
In Congress, I've never voted for a budget deficit, and I never will. As senator, I will work to close the gap by cutting spending, not by raising your taxes.
Ron Paul.
He's not in this for himself.
He's in it for America.
Ron Paul.
Best of all.
Channel 4, KDFW-TV, Dallas-Fort Worth.
Here, antacid news from Riopan Plus, a powerful liquid antacid concentrated in a convenient tablet roll pack. Riopan Plus tablets, sodium-free, tablet for tablet, stronger than the two leading tablet roll packs with an anti-gas ingredient they don't have. Doctor recommended, sodium-free, powerful liquid antacid in a tablet, new Riopan Plus roll pack. We make a science of strong relief. Riopan Plus.
Teddy misses you, Daddy.
Sweet talking, Daddy's girl, how good you make me feel. Rocking down the interstate, shoulder to the wheel.
Rocky misses you too.
Your words will keep me company when I'm on my pony. Daddy's on the move again, but Daddy's close to home. Guess who else misses you?
Reach out.
When you can call anywhere you want, anytime you want, that's reach out and touch someone. That's AT&T.
There's something truly sensuous about Shadow Reach Eyeshadow from L'Oreal. It's the feel of the color against your skin. L'Oreal has created a formula with powdered silk that flows absolutely effortlessly to form the most eye-opening results. Of course, the colors are exquisite. Of course, they last. They're L'Oreal, and I'm worth it.
Shadow Reach Eyeshadows from L'Oreal. You're our inspiration. Maybelline knows how you use eyeshadow, so we created Expert Eyes, the first shadow kit matched to the way you use it. You get lots more lip color.
Because you use more. Experts matched the contour and highlighter and added makeup tips right in the package.
That's why it's guaranteed to make you an expert. Expert Eyes, with lots more lip color. It's matched to the way you use it.
For you, from Maybelline.
Wow, Lysol has a pine cleaner with a pine trio of cleaners in every bottle.
And we're the Lysol Pine Trio.
We clean
to cut through dirt and grease.
Disinfect
to kill household germs.
Deodorize
with a fresh, clean scent.
There's a Lysol cleaner with the action of pine. Lysol Pine Action Cleaner.
A pine trio of cleaners in Lysol.
Lysol.
Splendid you are with the fragrance created by Gloria Vanderbilt. Vanderbilt, a rich, expressive fragrance that reveals to the world just how splendid you are. Vanderbilt, let it release the splendor of you. Vanderbilt.
Sunday.
A doctor is a doctor, not a date.
After MASH is back on a new day and time, then on an all-new Four Seasons.
My body is a temple. Would I kid about something sacred?
When friends share fantasies and the visions drop. Then on the Jeffersons, George busts up to settle the score with a childhood bully.
Take a dive. Who'll ever know?
And on Alice, Elliot mixes business with pleasure.
Boy, you two know how to live.
Then on Trapper John, Gonzo performs some covert operations.
Breaking and entering.
You're in serious, serious trouble, Dr. Gates.
Sunday.
Tonight on the CBS Late Movie, is Gonzo's college chum a phony fundraiser? Then Linda Lavin and Christy McNichol star in Like Mom, Like Me, right after Trapper John, M.D., on the CBS Late Movie, tonight.
This is Diane Sawyer. Tomorrow we'll talk with White House Chief of Staff James Baker from Peking and author Erica Jong. Wake up to what's happening on the CBS Morning News.
Monday, a beautiful foreign agent steals Scarecrow's heart.
There's something about her that bothers me.
But it could be a deadly crush for Mrs. King. Then Kate and Allie share a very moving experience.
You know what's in that box? Hartford?
And on Newhart, a starlet with a past gives Dick the business.
I've never worked with a man I haven't been intimate with.
Then Cagney plays a mother-to-be to bust a baby-selling ring. But Lacey's involvement with one of the babies could tear her apart when the natural mother is found.
I want her back.
An all-new Cagney and Lacey Monday.
This is CBS.
And good evening, everybody. The words are being echoed all across North Texas tonight.
How about those Mavericks? The Dallas team battled its way into the NBA playoffs just minutes ago.
And we'll tell you how they did it, and we'll also find out how some fans without tickets managed to see the big game.
Also tonight, music fans mourn the death of a giant, Count Basie. Stay with us.
Pretty important decision, the U.S. Senate. Let's see. Kent Hance. No. Lloyd Doggett. Very ambitious, but negative. Don't think he's up for the job. Bob Krueger. Congressman. Ambassador at large to Mexico. Effective. Fought for jobs and education and knows Latin America. That's real important. Real important.
Krueger. Independence and experience for Texas.
We've got the best right here, right here where we live. It's good to know where we...
Unlike this exploded in the Nevada desert in 1953 has left a legacy of mystery. Did America kill John Wayne? Join star Chuck Connors with his special guests, Bob Hope, Lee Van Cleef, and June Allison on The Great Mysteries of Hollywood.
At 6:30 Saturday night.
There is a special sense of beauty in Estee Lauder's world. An appreciation of beautiful places and times. And now she has a free gift for you. A collection of her famous makeup, treatment, and fragrance products. This $20 value is your free gift with any Estee Lauder purchase of $6.50 or more. How great to have Estee Lauder treat you to Estee Lauder.
Available through March 14th in Harsfeld's Beauty Essentials downtown in all branches.
Scott and Christine on the news.
In the last episode of Soap, Jessica was looking for El Puerco to look beyond his stubbornness and give in to his desires. But while Jessica wasn't looking, El left, which made her look foolish, which was unfortunate because she was looking good. Meanwhile, Bert vowed that he would find Tibbs and kill him for what he did to Danny. And with a murderous look in his eyes, he went off to look for Tibbs. The doctor told the Campbells it didn't look good for Danny and that they must look for a donor with a matching kidney. Mary told Jody that he couldn't give Danny one of his own, and Jody's look of puzzlement turned to a look of astonishment when she told him that he and Danny had different fathers. Confused? You won't be after this episode of Soap.
In the ongoing war against cavities comes a new weapon of defense. New DX, the cavity-fighting toothbrush, invented by a team of dentists with a unique design and bristle structure. New DX effectively cleans hard-to-reach back teeth, in-between teeth, and it's clinically proven to reduce plaque. There is something in addition to fluoride that helps prevent cavities. New DX, the cavity-fighting toothbrush.
Chic Super 2 announces...
Macho! Macho Shave is Super 2 for the Macho Shave.
Don't just get close, get macho close with the new Super 2. Each twin blade home to the ultimate shark for shaves so close there.
Macho close.
Fits Atra and Track 2 razors.
Macho! Macho Shave!
Get macho close with
new Super 2.
Kiss me. I just had a burger with double onions.
Whoa, onions.
Come on, kiss me.
I got the signal.
Oh, minty.
Signal mouthwash fights strong mouth odors.
Kiss me. I just had shrimp with garlic.
Garlic?
Go ahead, kiss me. I got the signal.
Mmm, nice. Signal fights strong mouth odors. Even garlic, even onions. Gives you fresher, cleaner breath. Clinical tests prove it. A kiss will prove it.
Kiss me. I got the signal. No fair, Susan. You get all the fun clothes.
What's holding you back?
Little things like tummy, hips.
Well, shape up with no-nonsense control top pantyhose.
I'll really look trimmer?
On the spot. This control panty is ribbed to gently smooth and firm where you need it.
Some different.
I'll buy that. And this dress, too.
Oh. No-nonsense control top, reinforced toe or sandal foot.
For a prettier figure.
And a no-nonsense price.
It's really great
to look your best.
More beautiful each day.
With silky, sexy,
shiny hair.
The Vidal Sassoon way.
Make Vidal Sassoon shampoo part of your daily three-step plan for beautiful hair.
'Cause if you don't look good, we don't look good. We take pride in you. If you don't look good, we don't look good.
Next on Barney Miller, Vanishing Vagrants.
This place we live, the mission, somebody's coming in there at night and hustling them out of bed someplace.
Kind of a bum's rush.
And a lady looks for love.
I was just looking for a suitable volunteer.
For what?
To father my child.
I've changed.
And Harris goes undercover.
Watch Barney Miller at 11 Monday night after MASH here on Channel 9.
Why just color your hair when you can soft color it? Soft brunette, soft auburn, soft blonde. The soft colors of preference by L'Oreal. Soft color isn't hard or brassy. It's rich, radiant. Now touch. Soft color means soft hair, silky, sensuous. Soft to the touch, soft to the eye. That's the soft color of preference. Beautiful, and I'm worth it.
The soft color of preference by L'Oreal.
For 10 years, they've been coming, born from the meeting of modern computer design and advanced technology. Tried and proven in intensive research and development. Now, at last, they're here. TA high-tech radials from BF Goodrich. The most advanced line of radio tires we have ever designed. TA high-tech radials, truly the state of the art, only from BF Goodrich.
Take heart, America. Help is on the way, Wednesday, March 18th. He may be unable to leap tall buildings in a single bound, and he may be slower than a speeding bullet, and he may be less powerful than a locomotive, but give the poor guy a chance. It's not easy to be the greatest American hero.
Soap will continue in a moment.
Tuesday on Heart to Heart, they're falling all over each other, dead. Hunting for a million.
This is the News in Brief, brought to you by Amco Transmission.
Good evening. The gas service company is expected to file a $17 million rate increase application with the Kansas Corporation Commission tomorrow. Less than 6 weeks ago, the KCC gave the company a $5 million increase. In other news, the Missouri Supreme Court has decided not to review the method used to set property reassessment ratios. 7 area school districts wanted that review. Now this.
At Amco Transmissions, whether it's for an inspection service or a finished job, we'll give you an exact price instead of a rough estimate. Amco. Why go anywhere else?
That's the news in brief. I'm Christine Kraft.
Kmart is having a sale on Color Match acrylic yarn. 12 colors that always match. Supersize 8-ounce skeins are just $1.66 each through Saturday, March 14th at Kmart.
Now at Milgram, fresh ground beef $1.27 a pound and California navel oranges 20 for 88 cents, only at Milgram.
Buy a Carrier Round 1 air conditioner now, and your Carrier dealer will offer you this incredible Gen Air microwave oven for just $99.95. Call Westport Sheet Metal. It's the fun of MASH at 10:30 tonight.
Hey, Victoria Principal, what's the secret of your beautiful hair?
Germack, my hairdresser told me about it. He calls it his trade secret of beautiful hair. Frankly, it's terrific. Each Germack shampoo and conditioner is professionally formulated for different hair needs. My hair was dry and unmanageable. Today, body, bounce, shine. Never looked healthier. Germack, that's my secret. Try Germack, trade secret of beautiful hair.
When you go for a fling on the flume, is he sitting far downstream?
Get searched, get closer.
When you book a cozy little table for two, do you find something has come between you?
Get searched, get closer.
Only Only Certs has flavor crystals and retsin for great taste and fresh breath that lasts over an hour. When you want a smooch, does she call the pooch?
Get Certs, get closer.
Hey, 10 tough, mean beards versus one Bic shaver. Can one Bic shave them all?
Bic, say your prayers.
My beard's gonna send this Bic to the showers.
That Bic is gonna beg for mercy.
It's amazing! It looks like one Bic shaver is gonna shave these 10 tough beards.
It looks like Bic wins. I got a great shave also.
No way! Let me see the replay!
Yes, one Bic shaved these 10 tough beards. How many shaves can you get?
The next PM magazine goes behind the scenes of America's number one magazine. Visit TV Guide headquarters and see the fascinating process that brings it to life, from drawing board to your coffee table. Then meet an unbelievable 450-pound ski champ and see the courage and determination shown by this heavyweight skier. I'm Jan Kimbrough. Join us for PM magazine at 6:30 Tuesday night here on Channel 9.
The book that's taking America by storm. The new consumer information catalog.
Just look. Federal booklets on home, car repair, food, and money.
Not sold in any bookstore. The new catalog is free. Write Consumer Information Center, Pueblo, Colorado, 81009.
It's really great to look your best.
More beautiful each day.
With silky, sexy,
shiny hair.
You beat us as away.
Make Vidal Sassoon Shampoo part of your daily three-step plan for beautiful hair.
Because if you don't look good, we don't look good. We take pride in you. If you don't look good, we don't look good. Vidal Sassoon.
Stop. I quit.
Come on.
Oh, don't your legs ever quit?
Nope. I'm wearing Comfort Stride, the massaging pantyhose.
What?
Comfort Stride massages my legs to help keep them from getting tired and achy.
Very sexy.
Well, Comfort Stride is super sheer for legs that won't quit.
Oh.
And now...
there's boxing tonight.
Suddenly, I'm tired. Comfort Stride from No Nonsense. Super sheer massaging pantyhose.
For legs that won't quit.
Now that Bert's heroism has made him a celebrity, will he continue to fight crime? Or will he want his own television series? Will Danny's body accept Chester's kidney? Will Chester's kidney accept Danny's body? Now that Jody and Maggie have been thrown into a dungeon, will they be forced to remain there forever? And will Jessica ever forgive Mary? Or will Mary's shocking confession destroy the Tates and Campbells forever? These questions and many others will be answered on the next episode of Soap.
More than a million Americans have heart attacks each year. I'm Arthur Ashe, and I was one of them. Does that surprise you? Well, it certainly surprised me when it happened. And since then, I've been doing a lot of reading and asking a lot of questions about how to keep my heart healthier. You can find out about your heart and how to keep it healthier. Write for this free booklet, Heart Attacks, Pueblo, Colorado, 81009. It might even save your life.
This is David Hartman. Tomorrow, meet Oscar nominee Ellen Burstyn, and Wednesday, we'll talk with Oscar winner Sally Field on Good Morning America.
Thursday, comedy bedlam breaks out when Barney Miller has a fight with a judge and gets thrown into jail. And on Taxi, when Tony loses his boxing license, Louis furious because he's lost the easiest bet in town. Later tonight, the problems of air traffic control on ABC News Nightline.
Tomorrow, my interview with President Reagan continues on ABC's World News Tonight. Questions and answers about problems that concern us all.
Diplomatic correspondent Barry Dunsmore in El Salvador, plus coverage of Reagan's economic message and trip to Canada.
Those guys could have beaten the Russians today.
You think they'd play us for a Michelob Light?
Michelob Light. Compare the taste.
The stock market was up more than 17 points today and closed over 1,000. More major banks cut their prime rate to 17.5%, and the government's six-month treasury bills dropped 1.5%. We'll have more news later on this ABC station.
Wednesday, a special assignment. MIAs, could some still be alive? In 1973, our government stated all prisoners of war had been returned from Vietnam. Why now has the Pentagon doubled its budget to press the search for possible survivors? The one to watch, ABC's World News Tonight.
Say goodbye to goosenecks, leaners, downed corn. Lock out rootworm. Lock in yields with new Amaze insecticide. Amaze pays.
Barney Miller and the boys add fun and adventure to your nighttime.
Want a seat over there, Mr. Hall?
Are you going to book me now?
Sure, look. Five desks, no waiting.
Barney Miller at 11 o'clock tonight, right after MASH, here on Channel 9.
Coal Strike Talks, details at 10.
In the last episode of Soap, Jody and Maggie were pleased when an informer's tip about Wendy led them to a kung fu fortress in Malibu. But when Jody tried to be one of the guys and failed, the leader was pleased to send them to the dungeon, and they were not very pleased at all. Danny was pleased when Mary told him she had found the perfect donor who could give him the perfect kidney. But Mary was less than pleased when she had to admit that the reason the perfect donor was Danny's Uncle Chester was because Danny's Uncle Chester was really Danny's father. Jessica, however, was not very pleased at all when Mary confessed her affair with Chester. And it became clear to Jessica that Mary's not-so-perfect past would taint their perfect sister relationship permanently. Confused? You won't be after this episode of Soap.
No fair, Susan. You get all the fun clothes.
What's holding you back?
Little things like tummy, hips.
Well, shape up with no-nonsense control top pantyhose.
I'll really look trimmer?
On the spot, this control panty is ribbed to gently smooth and firm where you need it.
Some difference.
I'll buy that. And this dress, too. Oh. No-nonsense control top, reinforced toe or sandal foot.
For a prettier figure.
And a no-nonsense price.
Hey, Victoria Principal, what's the secret of your beautiful hair?
Germack, my hairdresser told me about it. He calls it his trade secret of beautiful hair. Frankly, it's terrific. Each Germack shampoo and conditioner is professionally formulated for different hair needs. My hair was dry and unmanageable. Today, body, bounce, shine. Never looked healthier. Germack, that's my secret. Try Germack, trade secret of beautiful hair.
When you go for a fling on the flume, is he sitting far downstream?
Get served, get closer.
When you book a cozy little table for two, do you find something has come between you?
Get served, get closer.
Only Certs has flavor crystals and retsin for great taste and fresh breath that lasts over an hour. When you want a smooch, does she call the pooch?
Get served, get closer.
When you major in math and work at the college bookstore, your calculator works double time. So I use Duracell batteries.
Tests prove after just a few hours, regular carbon batteries wear out. But you can get up to four times more use from Duracell. Duracell batteries last longer.
That's important when you're doing this work and homework.
Duracell. The copper top battery. No regular battery looks like it.
Or lasts like it.
This cold's big trouble. What'd you get me?
Well, you've been sniffling, sneezing in your head, Stuffy. So, I got you some time capsules.
But I'm also coughing, aching, feverish. And tonight, I gotta rest.
I was supposed to get a sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever so you can rest medicine?
That's NyQuil. Relieves everything these capsules do, plus other symptoms they don't.
NyQuil.
I need some.
I'll get some.
NyQuil. The nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever so you can rest medicine.
You think you've got a weird relationship. I'm dating a guy who flies, and he's not a pilot. No plane, no helicopter, no wings.
We have a fast approaching unidentified object.
I'm having a lot of trouble dealing with this.
Look at it this way. You're one step ahead of Lois Lane. She never found out who Clark Kent really was.
Take heart, America. Help is on its way.
Not funny.
The greatest American hero is coming to save us this Wednesday.
At 8, 7 Central and Mountain.
can shower, honey. I found the soap.
Soap? You know I don't use your soap.
Soap can dry my skin. I use Caress.
Caress is the body bar with bath oil. It leaves your skin softer and smoother than any soap can.
Honey?
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad you use Caress.
Mm-hmm.
Caress with bath oil. For the soft you can't get from soap.
Give us your worst.
Grass stains.
Ice cream, Mom.
Honey, grease.
Greasy dirt. The worst. Help.
Give us your worst. We'll give it our all.
Help is here. Concentrated all used regularly out cleans the leading brand on tough, greasy, oily dirt. Watch greasy food, suntan lotion, oily dirt on polyester. Look, all's cleaning up a storm. The leader's barely budging those stains.
Wow. All cleaned it all.
This really works.
Give us your worst. We'll give it our all.
Tuesday, the Ropers come home to Three's Company, and it's a shocking affair. They're not too close for comfort. Jackie's got a new boyfriend.
He's married.
I'll kill her.
And Jonathan sees a murder, but an accident steals his memory.
I don't know who you are.
Tomorrow on ABC.
Soap will continue in a moment.
Wednesday.
I'm blind.
What Dan can't see can kill him. On Vegas.
This is the News in Brief, brought to you by Coldwell Banker Real Estate.
Good evening. The number of persons claiming unemployment benefits in February was up 1,500 from January and almost 12% more than February of last year. The number now stands at over 111,000 people. Transworld Airlines, in a drive to stimulate its sluggish passenger traffic, is lowering fares on domestic flights for a five-week period starting April 20th. Now this.
Coldwell Banker, part of our name for years. Now, it's our only name.
We're Coldwell Banker, America.
Cloudy tomorrow, that's the News in Brief. I'm Christine Kraft.
Hi, we're the Big Man Construction Crew.
Ready?
Brad, what are they doing?
Building the game card for McDonald's biggest game ever.
The $10 million Build a Big Mac game.
Take a break. Match your game piece to the card and win prizes ranging from Coca-Cola...
to a Big Mac sandwich...
yeah.
to $100,000!
Okay, back to work.
Yeah. McDonald's Build a Big Mac game!
So, come build a Big Mac.
And start building your fortune today!
It's the fun of MASH at 10:30 tonight.
It's really great
to look your best.
More beautiful each day.
With silky, sexy,
shiny hair.
The Vidal Sassoon way.
Make Vidal Sassoon shampoo part of your daily three-step plan for beautiful hair.
Because if you don't look good, we don't look good. We take pride in you. If you don't look good, we don't look good. Vidal Sassoon.
You know, everyone said, Carolyn, open a restaurant. So I did.
Hey, number one.
Now it's menus and reservations and hiring people. Oh, hello.
Be number one.
And every day without fail, I take my one-a-day plus iron.
You're number one.
It's got 100% full potency of iron, and I want to make sure I get all the iron my hard-working body needs.
Hey, number one.
Now look for specially marked one-a-day packages and get extra tablets free.
Fresh is a walk through the woods on an early spring morning.
Fresh is a gentle breeze that takes you by surprise. Fresh is simple with Summer's Eve, the most convenient disposable douche you can buy. This exclusive one-piece unit means there's nothing to assemble. And it's available in two fragrances, or vinegar and water, the solution doctors recommend.
With Summer's Eve, freshness has never been simpler.
I don't know how it happened or why I was chosen, but every time I put on this suit, something happened. And nobody understands. Not my friends.
Good God, Ralph. Superpowers.
Not my son.
Dad, what is that?
Not even this crazy FBI agent that I know.
Kid, you really are hopeless.
But when they're in trouble, who do they call?
The greatest American hero.
That's right.
Me, I take care of myself.
Here and here. That's why I use Skin Bracer from Menin. It's for men who take care of their skin every day. You have to. Shaving is rough.
Skin Bracer tightens your pores. That's the tingle. It refreshes your skin and smooths it. Hey, it's not cologne. It's skincare that feels good. You need that after shaving.
You smell terrific.
Thanks. I needed that.
Menin Skin Bracer takes care of men who take care of their skin.
Boy, oh boy, do I love this job since we started selling Easy to Be Me. Because they're the panties and hose in one that make women's legs look shapely, sleek, and, well, kind of sexy.
And Easy to Be Me are the only panties and hose in one with an air knit panty for comfort. Incredible comfort.
Easy to Be Me. I can spot them an aisle away. So take it from a guy at leg level. It's easy to see who's in Easy to Be Me on the no-nonsense rack.
Now that the doctor has told Mary that her baby is normal and cute, is she convinced the baby is not out of this world? Will Saunders' plan to rescue Jody work? Or does he just want some time off? Will Mary's drinking destroy Bert? Will Bert's ego destroy their marriage? Will Jessica ever forgive Mary? Who threatened Gwen? And will she betray Danny and Bert? These questions and many others will be answered in the next episode of Soap.
This is Joan London. Meet Governor John Y. Brown and his wife, TV sports reporter Phyllis George, tomorrow on Good Morning America.
2 weeks from tonight, it's the most star-filled night of the year. Johnny Carson hosts the 53rd Annual Academy Awards presentation, live at 10, 9 Central. Later tonight, ABC News Nightline focuses on the conflict in El Salvador.
Wednesday, a special assignment. MIAs, could some still be alive? In 1973, our government stated all prisoners of war had been returned from Vietnam. Why now has the Pentagon doubled its budget to press the search for possible survivors? The one to watch, ABC's World News.